Alright guys, let's finish this out. King is coming out, my friends. It's coming out as if any applause ends. So should you go and vote for his LD? Yeah, that dude's a total skip for me. And I think he's a skip for most everybody, because Shinryu's about to start probably in like a week. If you want him, go pull for him. If you don't care about him, which is 99% of the people, Kane's coming. I'm not saying, I'm just saying. Pretty simple.